Hello, my name is Jit Lim, and I'm the USB pyramid lead for Keysight. Today, I'm going to talk to you about testing USB 3.1 Gen 2 at 10 gig on Type-C. In particular, I'll talk about receiver testing, which is very complex, and I'll share with you 3 points about how we can help you test receivers. The first point I want to share with you is the signal integrity of the M8020 Jaybird. For example, the rise time of the M8020 can be as low as 12 picoseconds. This is required to be able to send a pristine signal through a long compliance channel, in this case, a 23 dB channel. Another area of signal integrity is the intrinsic jitter. The M8020 Jaybird has intrinsic RJ down to the hundreds of femtoseconds. This is required for the very, very tight RJ calibration in these very high speed standards. The calibration for USB 3.1 10 gig receiver is very complex. Here I'm showing you the automated calibration script that allows you to automatically calibrate inputs like pre-shoot and de-emphasis, random jitter, LF, HF jitter, and the various eye height and eye width. The automation will make your work considerably easier. One of the larger challenges with receiver testing is getting the DUT into loopback mode. There's a very complex handshaking mechanism called LTSSM that's required to do that. With the link training software we have, we are able to set varying amounts of SCD1, SCD2, and LBPM so we can customize the user interface to get different types of Gen 2 DUTs into loopback. Receiver testing has a lot of different requirements. Many of these capabilities are integrated inside the M8020 Jaybird. For example, we have variable ISI, we have a CDR that's integrated. On the return path, you need to have an eye opener. There are options where you need to add common mode and differential mode interference. Those capabilities are also integrated in the M8020. So I shared with you 3 very powerful features on the M8020 A for testing Type-C USB 3.1 Gen 2. I thank you for taking the time to spend with me. If you need information, please visit us at the website shown here.